think I'm on the road now. I think I gotta go now. No 4-7, but they wish I'm on the toe now. And they hit that every win, I gotta hold down. Probably in a go game. My competition taking notes now. Cause I'm always ready to throw down. Loose clothes, hair combed out. Know that I will never hold out. Told them that way off, y'all was way off. You ain't got a job, you was laid off. Guess you fell asleep on the night shift. Boy, you want it all for the payoff. Well, I'm way up, I never ever take a day off. These people around me wanna say something.
Hi everyone, I'm James Cebulski. Down at ice level is Ray Ferraro, and we are amped up to bring you what should be a dandy matchup here this evening. About to drop the puck, this is what we look forward to, the playoffs, and it's finally here, Ray.
Best time of the year, James. Every player looks forward to this, and now they're just moments away from playing in the playoffs.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Quick pass to Kopitar. Centering pass! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a shot! Makes the stop with the blocker! And a nice job locking up his opponent. Here's a short pass to Panarin. Langley's got the puck along the wall. And now he moves it to Krug. Handles the puck. With some momentum driving towards the net. And he slides it quickly to Krug. Centering pass. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. The Lions carry it along the wall. Takes a shot, scores! The home team's on the board!
And that is a textbook start for a home team. Get the early first goal, make the road guys start to chase you. Goalie looks like he's waving at the puck as it goes past him. Tried to make the big stop, doesn't get it.
Quitlam's on the board here, and they've got the home crowd right into it early.
Aggressively out of the gate. They didn't give the opponent any time to get settled at all. I love their start.
Puck scooped up by Shattenkirk. High and wide, got it along the wall. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. Handles it again. Besser's got it across the line. Back at the point, they set it up. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Langley's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it to Bailey. Tries to get it over to Eberle. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end.
Coquitlam's coaches had talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night.
Takes the feed with the stop. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Great glove save! And a solid job tying up his opponent. Wilson swooping in on the attack. Devastating collision. Back to the point it goes. Wilson's got it near the point. Moves it quickly over to Wilson. That goes wide. High and wide's got the puck along the wall. Denied by the goaltender.
Wow, did the ice get small for him. There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
The Lions have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. MacKinnon's won the draw. Here's a chance in front, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Sends it quickly to Brodin. Buchnevich has got it in the offensive zone. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Here's an odd man rush. Huge steal in his own end. Over the line they come. And now he tries to get it across to Martinez. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. McKinnon's got it against the boards. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick feed to Krug. Marchand's picking up steam. Pushes it across to Lowry. Lowry's got it along the wing. Puck exits the zone. Launches him into the boards. Quick pass to Rantanen. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Shot along the wall. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. And he slides it quickly to Marchand. Takes the pass from the left wing. Moves the puck along the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop. Coquitlam's done everything they've wanted to do once the puck hit the ice. They've been the more physical team. They've got the lead in the game, and they're controlling how this game is played.
Here in the back half of this period, 1-0 the score. Carries it across the line. Langley's gained possession along the boards. Into the offensive end now. And now it's over to Eriksson Ek. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Snapper from the slot. Fantastic save. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Coquitlam's got a hold of it along the wall. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Grabs it in his own end. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Sent into the offensive zone. High and wide. He's got a hold of it against the wall. Bailey's got it into offensive territory. Here's a shot. Gobbles the puck up there with a chest. And we're going to get a whistle here.
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up. Timed it perfectly.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Carter's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Scores! Brent Burns!
You hope this play will work like this. You get a face-off win, it's a quick shot, and it beats the goaltender.
Has dropped and we are back underway.
Scored by number 88,
the Lions get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Eberle.
3 seconds.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a short pass to Carter. Back to the blue line. Picked up along the wall by Crowe. He scores! What a goal!
Quickly, 2 goals in right around 90 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. Really good work here in the offensive zone. They don't score early, but they stay on it. They retrieve the puck again. They get a couple of chances. They wear them out, and eventually they score.
Langley's got a 1-goal lead here in the first. What's the message on the bench, Ray?
The message is to be aggressive, to get another one, to try and stretch a lead that you've just built.
Scored by number 77.
Sends a pass over.
Assisted by number 47.
Slides it back to the blue line. And he comes up with a big-time save on that. Sends the pass over. Puts it on net from the point. Reaches out and pokes it away.
He was telling me this morning he worked on this in practice this week, making sure the puck goes to the corner and doesn't stay in the net.
Comes up with the stop. Well, that'll do it for period number one and a chance for both teams to kind of get a refresh here. This first intermission coming up, and it's a chance for both sides to breathe. We've got a 2-1 game here after the first period.
Everything old is new again. If you wear your big
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Second period set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Coquitlam's probably in a spot that they deserve to be in. They haven't had the puck very much. Of course they're going to be chasing the game.
Levels them with the hit. Coquitlam's got control of it now from their own end. Trying to turn on the Jets here. And he comes up with a big stop on the breakaway.
Almost like the shooter waited and waited and the opening never came.
Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Big stop by the keeper.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second. Krug's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a 2-1 game. Pettersson's won it off the faceoff. And now he angles it across to Miller. And now he moves it quickly to Besser. Here's a shot with the stop. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Everly's got it on the offensive end. The shot denies him. He got all of it and tries to make a diagonal pass to Nurse. And here's the pass to Everly. And now he moves it to Bailey. Slides the puck across to Carter. Here's a shot. Blocker save. Coquitlam's got the puck along the boards. He got all of that one. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Carter's got the puck. Just wide. Here's a chance behind the net.
Carter's dangerous in the offensive. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Not quite a bear hug, but holding is the call, Ray.
As soon as you reach out, you're alerting the official to take a closer look. And one hand off your stick in traffic, it's a bad place to be.
Got burned. Langley's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
And so they'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not want on your first power play to have a poor one, because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on.
From against the wall, it's centered out. And now he tries to get it across to Burns. Stick save! And manages to clear the zone. Langley's got the puck along the wall. Taken along the wall by Panarin. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. It's 2-1. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Let's it fly. Comes up with the stop. Trying to clear. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. One last gas to make something happen on this power play. Penalty has expired. You've got to give the shorthanded unit a lot of credit there.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Moves it to Lowry. Oh, what a glove save.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Langley's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Lowry's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And there's the save. Hughes takes the puck, slides it to Matthews. Matthews plays it against the boards. Matthews is on the attack. Solid hit on that play. Can't connect. Langley's got the puck. Carries it in. And now it's over to Burns. Takes the pass. With possession along the wall. There's a shot, and there's a save. Nice pass. Here's a shot. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
I need to take another look at that. I thought there was room to get by. Clearly, I was wrong. I'm glad I don't have to take the hit he just took.
Well past the midway mark of this period, it's 2-1. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Winds up, lets it go, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Gets in front of it. Langley's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. From point-blank range!
Sorry, James. I jumped in there, but that was a huge hit as the play continued right past it.
Moves it quickly over to Dvorak. Dvorak's got it to the side. Oh, and a huge save!
That's going to rattle your molars around there. That is an enormous hit that he took.
Langley's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Langley's gained possession along the boards. Moves the puck. What a steal in his own end.
The Lions have done a terrific job intercepting pucks, having their sticks in positions to deny plays in the middle of the ice. This game has been really tight.
Hangs onto the puck. Right to the middle. Wrist one in front. That's gloved by Hellebuck.
Wilson's made this part of his game. He levels his opponent here.
High and wide. It's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not.
And here comes the pushback.
Everly's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. He's slowly working his way to the bench. Somebody's got to get the door open for him. He's going to need some help.
Hammers one at the net. Puck grabbed by Besser. Langley's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Panarin. From the point, takes a shot. Standing tall with the save.
That's a big-time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Takes a wrist shot. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove.
Pettersson's going to try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.
Late goings of this period, it's a 2-1 hockey game. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Krug's carrying it ahead. Quick pass to Marchand. Moved into the middle, and that's picked off.
In the second period.
Rantanen's going to play it against the half wall. That's blocked. Here's a short pass to Brodin. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a shot, and he makes the save.
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. 2-1 is where things sit after two periods of play.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena. And at our
the third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Well, Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Coquitlam's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've got a 2-1 game. Kopitar's won the faceoff. Marchand's taking it from his own end. On the attack along the boards. Moves it over to Rantanen. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Receives the pass. And that goes off a player. Through center along the wing. Takes the feed at the point. Panarin's got it in the offensive zone. Coquitlam's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides it over to Rantanen. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Kopitar's got it against the boards. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Moves it to Miller. Miller's got it in the corner. Miller's got it along the wing. Langley's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Shoots it, and a great save! Yossi's moving the puck through his own zone. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a chance out front! And the puck is in, but it's being waved off immediately here.
Now, I like when all goals count, but I think this has to be waved off. This is goalie interference.
Well, the official doesn't like something here, Ray.
Yeah, as soon as that puck entered the net, this was waved off. The goaltender doesn't like it, and it looks like the officials are going to agree with him.
We're going to get another vantage point here. No change in the score as that goal was waved off, and we are ready to drop the puck again. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Moves it quickly over to Pettersson. Takes that pass back at the point. Snaps one on net. Hellebuck's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
High and wide, it's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The backhand! Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Passes right to the front, and that's broken up. Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Dumps it in. Langley's got the puck along the boards. Coquitlam's grabbed a hold of the puck. Now a quick pass to Aho. Big time stop there. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Moves the puck along the half wall. And the puck leaves the zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puts it up front. And here's a shot. He scores. That's three, Ray.
Yeah, just haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal at all here. Once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got three. Now, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
Langley's insurance marker has really widened the gap here in the back half of the third.
And now it turns into a little bit of a free-for-all. They're comfortable with their two-goal lead, but the other guys, you know they're going to be pressing the play, trying to get back in it.
Langley's got the puck along the wall. Brodin's got the puck in his own zone. 9 seconds. And it's a quick pass to Buchnevich. Comes up with the steal.
The Lions play another tight game. One of the reasons is day after day, they're in the right position on the ice. Sticks in the middle of the ice to intercept pucks all over.
Stopped by the goaltender. Buchnevich has got it in the defensive end. takes it across the blue line. Battle along the boards. Strong defensive effort. Takes the feed. Gets it to the other point. That's not going to fool him. Taken by Pettersson. Quick feed to Pettersson. Pass back to the point. Steps in front of it for the block. Slides the puck over. From the opposite point. And it comes up with the save. Another stop by the goaltender.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Kukwitlam's got the puck inside the defensive zone and makes the save.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save. We'll get another look at that hit. The boards don't move, and so that hurts the way he finished them in. But look, the glass is still rattling from that check.
Here in the dying moments of this period, crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Handles the puck. Makes the save. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. Let's see the call here. Pretty cut and dry from up here, and the official saw it firsthand with hooking the call.
It's a penalty of being in bad position, and I think when you impede a player like this, they should call the hooking penalty every time.
Huge face-off here as they step out with the power play unit.
It'll be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck and move their feet at the same time. You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Grabs the puck in the corner, and that's picked off in front. Gets it out of his own end. The Lions have it behind the cage. Branton and stick handling in his own zone. Quick pass to MacKinnon. Kukwitlam's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Grips it, rips it, and that's broken up. Picks it off, look out, scores! The power play delivers big time!
Puck moved quickly, the players moved quickly. That's a terrific goal, taking advantage of the extra man. That's a pretty big blunder in the defensive zone. It cost them a goal there.
The Lions are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
By number 29, Nathan MacKinnon.
Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Shattenkirk's got the puck. Here's a chance right in the slot. He scores!
James, I'm really impressed here. They just gave up a goal. Now they turn it around, go back down the ice, and they equalize the one they just gave up. You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
Here in the late goings of the period, Langley's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Carter's won possession. Puck picked up by Burns. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. He might have a step here. Oh, and he misses the net! In need of a goal, the extra attacker's out on the ice. Slides the pass over to Krug. Here's a short pass towards the empty net. And breathe!
I got two of these in my career. I was never out at the end of the game.
You had 400 goals and only scored two empty netters?
Yeah, when we were protecting the lead, it was safest with me sitting down.
What an indictment.
Oh, yeah. They'd really have to screw this up now, James, to lose. The empty netter should put it away.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Pass across to Kopitar. Into the corner of the attacking area. And he slides it quickly to Burns. Heads to the back of the net. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Here they come on the attack. With possession along the wall. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. And now it's grabbed by Aho. And he scores!
Wow, he got that thing away so quickly. Waited for the pass, timed it perfectly, and then beats the goaltender.
Coquitlam's had more shots on goal, but yet they run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. Won the draw here in the neutral zone. Tosses it on to Nurse. Moves it to Eberle. Moves it on over to Shattenkirk. Lets it go and makes the save. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds. 1-0. It's not do or die, but how important is that win?
Well, you feel better about yourself. You feel like you've got the leg up, which you do. And now you put so much pressure on your opponents for game two.
And time for one of the great traditions in all of sports, the handshake here.
Even though there are bitter feelings through the series, it is awesome to go through and show your respect to the winners.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.